Tonight, fans are mourning the loss of actor James Michael Tyler, best known for his role as Gunther on the hit sitcom Friends.
When I'm in a cafe having coffee, or I see a man with your embrace, I'll think of you.
The world knew him as Gunther, but Michael's loved ones knew him as an actor, musician, cancer awareness advocate, and loving husband. He died at his home in Los Angeles after battling prostate cancer.